No, Victor Barrios. Thank you.
Well, to begin, the difference between internet and internet of things. Both are included in internet. But the first one is interaction between devices, but with the control of people. And that's the difference with the internet of things, because that is the interaction between one thing to other things. For example, what is happening or what is expected to be happening. You have a band wrist or a watch. You watch the leg, you wake up, and the watch can send an order to the coffee maker to turn on and to start making the coffee. Or, for example, your cooler can detect that you are boiling meat or chicken or something like that, and he can take the order directly with the supermarket to take an order. So, seven different aspect that is going to be changing, and it is currently changing in 2007. Big data. What is big data? Is it the business in marketing that most of the companies like Google, Amazon, that kind of, Facebook, that kind of company are taking together. They know what are our status, the way we take to the world, what is the brand I like. So in your phone and in your email and everywhere, you are receiving a specific information about what is unit. The inventory tracking management, currently warehouses, trucks, that kind of inventory management, they have different sensors and the devices can communicate between them. There are different aspects, however, I'm just gonna take two examples. First, some references what is about the business for Internet of Things. It's expected to 2020, business to business represent a $277 billion. And we can see the different areas when Internet of Things is going to be operating. Predictive maintenance, track and trace, connected cars, remote patient monitoring, different areas of business. Big data, that was the number one in the sample, that is a current example we have in Costa Rica. The Costa Rica government is applying an analysis, a specific statistics analysis, to avoid the taxes evasion, because that is representing 5% of the GDP of the country. That is almost $2.5 billion. So this is a relevant number for the Costa Rica government. So they are applying the big data to trying to avoid the tax evasion. The big data forecast for 2020 is $200 billion. And the And the last example is the wearable devices. That is something that is happening in trade too. Watches like this one and the Apple device is currently taking a relevant part of the market. However, something interesting is the clothing. And this is the example I want to show you with a video. What is happening with the clothing? There is a project that is currently running between Google and the device, where Google is adding a special threads into the fabric to have conductors and to have cables inside the closed fabric, to have different fabrics looking like the current one, the usual fabric we have today. However, including, I don't know what happened with the mouse. Pueden hacer un favor, hacer clic en el tercer video, and that one just. That is an example of the fabric, and how is that responsive to the touch of the fabric. With that response, we could take order remotely to any kind of devices. And the last one, that is an example, taking control of the light.
In order to other devices, like what?
In that example, they are taking control of the light. However, imagine you are in your life, and you are arriving in your home, and you can take your clothes, and you can open the door directly from your clothes without taking a remote control, or without taking the watch or your smartphone. So the idea is to add different control in clothes. Of course, once you have the sensor and the communication, the different supplies is unlimited.
You need to take care of your wife if you have a share with that one.
Yeah, just in case.
Thank you.
Wow.